Okay, so apparently there are skins for this game? I actually can't tell. Maybe these are Arkham City skins. Okay, never mind. So no Arkham... Oh, well, Arkham City had skins. I don't know if Arkham, Arkham Asylum did. I never really looked at that. Okay, so Wayne Tech upgrade, affiliate XP meter, get stuff. Easy enough. Okay, so we can get special combat throw. Allows Batman to perform an unblockable grab and throw after achieving a combo score of 8. Not available. Combo Batarang powers up Batarang during combos so you can use it to knock down thugs. Critical combo strikes, I'm terrible at that. Inverted takedown, that's tempting. Because this way I can string, I can effectively hang people. That sounds kind of ridiculous, but still. Okay, that's a health up. Is there anything else I can get? Oh, we've got Batarang power, so stuns people longer. Throw 2? Okay. Oh, it like maybe lets me lock on a multiple. We get the remote control Batarang, which could be useful for... Oh, really? I can't like hold to cycle through this quickly? That's dumb. Alright, so we're going to go with, where is it? There we go. We're going to go with the inverted takedown, because that seems like it's the most amount of fun along the way. Okay. So, let's see. Do I still have more? Can I keep doing this? Do I have unlimited points? Please tell me yes. I can't. Well, man can hope, right? Okay. So we've...
I'm over here!
Who? What? Oh. This dude.
It came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here. Powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it!
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell.
The lip syncing in this game is gonna get on my nerve.
Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You were expecting maybe Two-Face.
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to keep a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Balls.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
Cute.
The transport system is down. Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Alright. Oh, hey, we got... This almost feels like a Metroidvania map, but it's not even close. I do like the fact that... Wow, this is actually kind of a nice map. Show Batman. Show more Batman! Show all of the Batman. Okay, right trigger's left trigger. Like, you know, we have a World of Warcraft era exclamation mark. Is there any way of, like... Nope, there's no way of, like, actually selecting this. Okay. Let's see. So, now that I actually have... Damn it.
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
Yeah, the faces really are kind of plasticky and robotic when they talk, but I think this game came before, like, lip-syncing was really a thing, comparatively. Like, there just really wasn't a whole lot of lip-syncing. There sort of was. This man's got a bucket for a hat. Surprise, bitches! Ooh, that did not go well for him. Luckily, his friend is stupid. And now, possibly suffering a pretty severe concussion. Batman's fists, possibly made out of just, like, pure metal. Okay, let's keep going. But now the people aren't going to talk to me? Plan is I'm going to do the full series in order in which the Oracle, games came out? Okay.
Setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to both?
Exactly.
This was Bulls' copy. Coffee. Damn it. What the? There's like kind of weird blue glowy stuff on the inside of this coffee pot. Clearly, Transformer. I don't even know. Okay. I really wish it didn't do a...
Just need to isolate something I can link to the guard that clubbed Gordon.
So I need to actually look at stuff? What? Wait, is this a blacklight flashlight? Is that what the detective senses are? Batman just goes around with yeah, it is. Batman's just going around with the blacklight and he's like, semen. Yes. Oh, can I just... What? Aborted. What are we aborting?
Flask. Sloppy. Let's see what the forensic scanner picks up.
Well, this is excessive.
Traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere. Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great.
Can I hop over this? Because we've got like an electrical thing, so I can't go. Oh. Alternatively, this. That didn't work. Okay. Can I hack? So I don't think I can walk through this, right? Yeah. Okay, Batman doesn't like that. Follow the evidence, unless I'm supposed to go the other way. Oh. Well, I can't punch the alcohol. That's for certain. So I can look at it. Security gate. Okay. So I guess I'm going the wrong way, so I guess we go back over here? I think this is where I got lost, originally. Is this more? Hey, okay. So we are actually going the right direction. Just run around in detective mode. Nope, this is the wrong way. This makes sense. But this is also ridiculous that Batman can just be like, I know what you had for breakfast. Therefore, I will track you to the moon or wherever. I don't care. I've got bat vision or something, which doesn't make sense. A clue. Man, I need a Blue's Clues soundboard or something like that every time I just go into detective mode. This is actually kind of silly in a way.
Stupid, unreliable. How did Joker get?
Be quiet.
What's going on?
B-Man, Mr. J doesn't want you following us just yet.
I think it's
taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow them, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
I like it how Batman has this big cut on his suit. It's not bleeding at all. Totally okay. Has no problems in life. All right, looks like it's a platforming section. Luckily, we have the cheaty gun. I don't know. I'm trying to think of... Oh, yeah. Right. Running and jumping is also a thing. Ah. Failing horribly. Also a thing. It said run and jump, so I'm like, okay. I can do this. I'm good at running and jumping. Where are we even running and jumping to? Okay. Oh, shimmy. Look. Can I... Okay, there we go. Don't even have to press A. Perfect. Please tell me it's Yakety Sax.
I can't wheel you out of the building with the old man. How are they going to get past all those guards? Let's have a listen, shall we?
Hey, Frank, where you been?
Joker's got more men on the way. They're coming around the front of the asylum. Gotta stop them getting in. Quick, get over there. Easy, come on, everyone, cover the main entrance.
How many are there, Bulls? Wait, hang on, how the hell do you know what...
Bulls! Frank, what are you doing? No, put it down!
Ooh.
Mike, what the hell? Quinn! It's clear. Get your ass in here.
It's some piece of work, Frankie. Girl, fall for someone like you.
Did Bowles just murder all of his buddies? I think he did. What a
Don't
dick.
Worry, sweetie. You know
they were buddies. They did stuff. Bleeding is for the weak. Batman is not weak, therefore Batman does not bleed. Those were spider webs. I like that. That's a nice detail. You know what? I'm just gonna start talking over these guys. Oh. What is this business? Hello, Spirit of Arkham. Apparently a beetle. What else have we got around here? Anything interesting? Ooh. Apparently we have crazy x-ray vision. How do you guys feel about punches? Now that I can actually punch things, is it that I'm only going to be able to get a word in edgewise when I'm just beating the shit out of people in this game? It is. This, I don't know, some part of me is a little bit disappointed for this one. Ow. Well, I was trying to, oh, it's probably because I was in mid-ground takedown, I can't... That guy was just looking sad at the wall and I punched him. I feel like a dick.
How's it going? Any sign of Dad?
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
I like how snarky Batman is in this one. It's very self-confident. I don't know, I like the writing for the Arkham games. Okay, now I need to figure out what I'm doing. Oh. Vapor tracking, this is locked. And I can't get through there. So, follow the vapor until we get to this door? Huh. Oh, duh. Of course, the Batman way. Small, cramped, and really doesn't fit him anyway. Also, fair amount of just vandalism. I can just imagine some, like, facilities manager guy at the end of this is like, who fucked up all of my vents?
Ah, I've got a kid. You don't have to.
Right. I don't have to. I just want to.
Okay, boss says no one gets past. Moves, shoot it. You got it.
Oracle, Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched into a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
Who cares? He sticks his pointy head into the room and we blow it off.
Yeah, he's a dead man walking.
Dingleheim. Now, some amount of me is really tempted. You can see the heartbeat. Oh, wait. Move quietly to crouch. Crouching to do a takedown. I can do it. Alright, I don't know if this actually is, like, necessary, but I like the idea of doing it. You'd think if I was holding a gun and a man decided to, like, grab me from behind and I couldn't do anything about it, I'd probably squeeze this off one shot, at least to alert my friends. Guess not, though. Okay. Well, that was easy enough. Should probably put this way. Okay. Beetle is a bonus thing. Tells the story of the founder of Arkham Asylum. Huh. I'll have to look up all of those things. I don't know if we're gonna get the time. Can I go through here? Okay.
Arkham chumps never stood a chance.
Well, good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Do you understand me?
Yes, boss. But the bat is as good as dead.
I hope you keep your promises, boy. I'd hate to have to go and punish your family just to teach you a lesson. And I can promise you, they won't be laughing.
But Joker!
Yeah, but just do it and have fun. I know I will.
Squats! This is the power of my squats.
Look who it is. Are your pointy ears burning? I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way. Hey, maybe I won't. It'll be a nice surprise.
Gotta get my leg muscles swole. Okay, well, I'm just going to assume this is the right way to go. Anytime I see a grate, go through the grate. It seems like the correct manner of dealing with anything. So, with the power of squats, I will take out all sorts of people. Teabagging is just a side effect.
Here's a quick update on what's going on. Attention, we have an escaped patient. Dresses like a bat. Oh, what an idiot. Should be considered costumed and dangerous. Personally, I think the best solution is to put him out of his misery. It's the only reliable cure.
Everybody's susceptible to squats. All right, let's see what kind of friends we have around. Ooh, we've got many friends. Let's do this the
oh, that's what I like to see.
Not super speedy way, because that's how we get shot. Okay, fragile glass can be broken with enough force. That's not useful for us. I got other things to do.
Batman's as good as dead.
Inverted takedown. This is why I got it. Surprise kidnapping. Oh, the other guy noticed. Note to self, inverted takedowns, not exactly the most silent of things. Let's see if I can, come on, I can totally swing it. Fine, we'll do it the patient way. Oh, see a double, have a good one. Really? Really? Can I not take him down from here?
What was that? Oh man, I'm losing it.
Yeah, you're losing it. I'm losing it too. I want to inverted takedown him from here. Well, this is dumb. Okay. Fine.
What's going on?
It's called feet. To your face. And then fist. There's just a lot of things being directed at people's faces along the way here.
Joker wants him found. Spread out.
He could be anywhere.
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Wait, what? I was directly... Well, this is nonsense. I was directly above that one. Like, that entrance, and it's like, no. No. We're not gonna let Wanderbot have his fun. Shoot. So where are these guys going? Okay, so we've got this man over here. If I can... These inverted takedowns are suddenly less than ideal. Fine, we'll just go with the... Oh, shoot. You know what? Time to leave. Surprise! In retrospect, this may or may not have been a bright idea. Oh shit! Those are shots on my face! We're going to leave now. We're going to leave now very quickly. I wonder if they can see me when I'm swinging around like Monkey Man. Oh, they can see me. This hurts. There we go. Does this guy... Was that unconscionable or unconscious? By the way, we win! Who's this guy? This isn't... this seems bad.
Joker must have figured out how he's tracking Gordon. Officer Bull's trail stops here.
Is that... Yeah, that's Officer Bulls. Okay. I had a teacher once called Mrs. Bulls. She was nice. She wouldn't shut up about, going to, what was it, Princeton? Harvard? Something like that. I don't even know.
Into your primitive communications. My goal is simple. You complete complete a series of amusingly taxing challenges, and, well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
Bat pirouettes. The best way to kill time while Edward Nygma does random things. Okay, so apparently Frank Bowles is actually a painting, not a man, and the painting is dead. So we use environment analysis, store solutions to Riddler challenges. Sharply observed portrait.
I said, don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
You need to be more patient, dude. So, I mean, we've got this thing. I'm going to assume... Oh. Press and hold to scan? Environment... How does this work? So, no subject
portrait,
detected.
Painting, picture on the wall, in a frame.
Oh.
Oh, you did it! Well done! I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Well, that's annoying. I did it. I was just too close. That's dinky. Okay, well, get out of my way. Out of my way. Out of my way.
It was a massacre.
Hey, it's Gordon Freeman.
Walking in, telling everyone to cover the front entrance.
Or that guy from Breaking Bad.
Something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum.
Get back to your mess. I want nothing to do with you. Okay.
I'll look after Maria. I promise.
Turns out that man is also battering proof. You gotta check. You just gotta. Turns out, apparently, the policemen were not trained. I think most of the budget was spent purely on... Hey, there's a thing here. If you don't know jack about Gotham, tune in to find out. Alright. Oh, hey. Structural weakness. Controlled explosion. Damn it! That's not gonna help us. That means the only way to get that is by getting bat bombs, which is later. I hate having to backtrack for stuff. And that does feel like half of the reason why the Riddler trophies are there, to force you to go back for completionism's sake. That's how you do it. Okay.
All access to the island has been restricted. Airspace is closed off, and early reports suggest that Batman himself is trapped on the island. We'll be right here, reporting live on any developments. Back to the studio.
Thanks, Jack.
Did I go the wrong way? Oh, no, there's just a staircase at the end. Duh. Did I really miss... Just like... What? Oh, it's a door. Door just blends in very well. Oh, it's because I'm in detective mode. Duh. Well, that would solve that problem. Okay, and of course, this is Batman. There's no actual loot. Let's just open this back up. Well, back up. This is never open. Yeah, that janitor. That that building maintenance worker is going to be really frustrated with me by the end of this. Also the spiders whose houses, homes? I don't even know. Okay. Let's see. Come on. Yeah, no. Spiders are going to be pissed at me. Maintenance workers are going to be pissed at me. What kind of house is this? Oh, are we like on the outside? Was that? I don't actually know what just happened there. Okay. Oh, hey Keith. How's it going? Let's... Is this... I thought we'd be fighting Poison Ivy already. Turns out, no. We're just here. Wow, this is quite the asylum. Of course, Wayne Enterprises would just be right there. That'd be great if you could see a giant telescope just pointed at Arkham Asylum. Also, honestly, if you're going to have an asylum, you might want to have it look a little bit more prisony and a little bit less Victorian housey. Because honestly, this thing does not scream security. It screams very high budget. Not a whole lot of responsibility. Are these police people?
Harley tells me that the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the intensive treatment building. Now, we can't just have him up and leave us.
But can detective mode see why kids love the taste of Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
Huh?
Batman gets bored sometimes. Batman needs personal connection. Batman need to do ring around the guard man.
The tunnel's locked down. No one in or out. It's cool.
It's not cool. Joker's unpredictable. Stay alert.
Yeah? You think he'll come this way?
Dude, you should probably just flee the island. Maybe bomb the place. Okay, so at this point I feel kind of like the game's opened up, but I really don't know.
So the Joker's free again.
Not for long.
Well, never mind. Are we, like, just supposed to leap the gates and get in? Is that... I'm just going to assume that's what we're supposed to do here. Breaking and entering. Batman specialty. Batmobile sensor alert. I think they're gonna blow it up.
Disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she's still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I've sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Okay, finally, we actually know what we're going to do here. I get the moment I get over there, they're going to blow up my car. Okay, but now I actually know what I'm doing, so there's that. Also, this is like a completely meaningless little area, so there's that. Did I forget to put a link in the description? I did forget to put a link in the description. Whoops! Well, at least it's in the comment. Okay. Where's... This is the botanical garden. Poison Ivy just pops out of nowhere. Beats me up. No! This is not appreciated. Now, the one thing I really liked about Arkham City that this game doesn't do... Like, you know, bataranging from building to building. This game really doesn't feature that much. Which feels kind of odd to me. Especially because... Weird, there's like frame rate issues when this happens. Oh, I have to go through the gates. Okay. This makes sense. Ooh. Why is there an ambulance in here? That seems... Oh, shit!
I haven't won some time with the bat since he sent me here. Dangled me off a damn building in Lower Gotham.
That's not what I expected. Okay, so we've just got a bunch of dudes. Really dumb dudes. You see Batman go up above you. What do? Keep staring in that general direction. Dinguses. Okay, well. Let's turn off detective mode. Nope, can't turn off detective mode. I get to stare at people's pelvises. Apparently. Okay. Hey. Seesaw it. Leave my car alone. This car is very expensive. It's worth more than your general everything.
It's going to
Oh, okay. So doing ground takedowns actually opens you up so you can get hit by other people. Well, that's good to know. Oh, we've already taken out baseball, Batman. Unfortunately, a new one has come. At which point, we give him a good old fist enema. Solves that problem.
There's a supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. I may need it.
Yeah, you needed it like 10 minutes ago for the, collect it from the Batmobile. You know what you could also collect from the Batmobile? Like the rest of your stuff. Unfortunately, he's going to unlock it throughout the course of the game, as things become convenient.